sort of banger down there. Somehow, play continues. Kevin Ball throws the hit. The Devils get the puck back.
It's a nice step up by Staal. And this is what Florida wants to do. They want to take away the time and the space of the Devils in the neutral zone there.
Jack Hughes makes a pass. Ball will dump it in. Kevin Ball getting a chance to play. No John Marino tonight for the New Jersey Devils. And mentioned no Graves here for the moment. We've got a penalty upcoming here.
In the back of the play, it's Haula.
Now it's developed in the gloves off with Lundell and Haula.
That's been a great start to this hockey game, as expected from that injury a couple of days ago to Barkov on the faceoff in the waning seconds of the first period. And good battle there. Great battle in front of me on that line change between the Tkachuk line and the Hischier, Tatar, and Zetterlund line.
So Lundell and Haula will have penalties, and there'll be an extra one to somebody. At least that's what the initial indication was. First goal of the game tonight belongs to Erik Staal and the Florida Panthers.
Well, really excited about having a Panger Vision make its debut here on the NHL on TNT. It's a little weak hammer right there, but it's catching a lot of great stuff as it did during the course of the warm-up right there, and showing Chris Rooney right here. I can take that from you, Runes. And this is what happened just in front of me right here. Just a finishing check. These two lines are going head-to-head, as they will at 5-on-5. And you see Tatar got jammed from behind there by Tkachuk, and then in comes Bennett as well. And why did this happen, and why is there some angst? Well, this is the National Hockey League. At the end of the first period, in their last meeting 2 games ago, you can see the stick of the center iceman, Hischier, on Sasha Barkov. He did not return, is not playing in tonight's game, and the entire game, the Florida Panthers, who won the game, they went at Hischier. And the head coach, Lindy